Your shoe. The first thing that I noticed was, who is that? Oh my gosh, that's Maureen. The fact that I didn't know who you were tells me that you are versatile, and that's the best thing for a model. However, I wish I could cut it in half, because the top part, yes, you're giving me regal, powerful, but then from your waist down, it just seems so heavy to me.
Your beauty saved you because you struggled with the outfit. You just kept swinging back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. You were so scared to throw the fabric. I kept saying, throw it, and you kept hanging onto it like this. The face was lovely, but then again, it's so hard to take a bad picture of you. I expected a lot more from you.
You know, Daniel, I know you haven't worked for Maureen before. I can at least say that she's steadily growing quietly. She's top five for a reason. There's nothing wrong being the person with a beautiful face that you cannot be taken a bad picture. There's nothing wrong with that. Embrace it even more. Show how beautiful you are every single time you get up there. Let's talk about this picture. I think you look like Joan of Arc. I think you're commanding the sky and the wind around you. I love the fact that this is the only picture of Glenn. I think she actually feels like she's revealing the car, right?
Yeah, I know that I'm inexperienced in modeling, and I really want to show that I want this, and I just want to get better and better.
You shouldn't say you wanna, I think I will show.
I will show.
I will be that girl.
I will be that girl.
You no longer get to say you're inexperienced. Because you're top five. No more. Maureen, no more. Don't you ever in front of me say, I have less experience. You have the same experience as every single girl behind you.
You have a beautiful face. You're great in pictures. But I think I can see in the picture, you look shy. You need to put that aside and say, this is my picture. And I don't care if all of you think I'm only a pretty face and nothing else. I'm going to show it to you.
Thank you, Maureen.
Thank you.
Your shoe. The first thing that I noticed was, who is that? Oh my gosh, that's Maureen. The fact that I didn't know who you were tells me that you are versatile, and that's the best thing for a model. However, I wish I could cut it in half, because the top part, yes, you're giving me regal, powerful, but then from your waist down,